Oh. The sole driver. The grid has been shuffled a bit with grid drops from behavioural warning points, grid drops from fences this morning, and his car in the end will start 12th on the grid, sharing with Fred Bovich, the man with his back to us right now in the black shirt.
Interesting.
Well, Valentino tested here initially for WRTRD. He was doing lap times approximately 1 minute 34 point whatever.
Is that?
To show how much he has in the space of the year, although we're not necessarily always seeing it when we see him behind the wheel, but he did a lap of 1:30.0 something or other this morning. So he's basically fined in the space of a year the best part of 3 seconds, which is a significant amount of time for a driver coming into a sport which diametrically opposite to that of the one that he's been accustomed to make that level of improvement. So it's still a work in progress, and the team are very impressed by his approach and the way that he has delegated his own responsibilities to seeking out information, to use that information to try and improve himself.
And he has improved, and the pace has always been pretty good. So let's see what he can do in this final race of sprint races. Right now, Timo Boguslavski, penalty this morning for locking another car. He will start 20th in a championship to win. He's with you.
Timo, obviously it's a big weekend ahead of you. The championship is still to be decided. We're all the way back on the 10th.
For some reason, the sound. It's real accurate. There we go. Okay. Is there a sound? No sound. Sound gone. God Almighty.
But no one from drivers are changing their lines. So, and I think some.
Alright. Well, just won't worry about it for now. No, you cannot be looking at my screen, it's not useless.
Slow down to make a gap. And the car behind on me was blocked because of me.
Yeah, so it's going to be a tough race ahead, and of course, the challenge is to feel your way through the traffic now.
Yeah, Audi's.
Field of view very small.
Quite faster than us here, so. And yeah, I'm sure you'll be down to me, but.
That's
We are where we are. I think we deserve a bit to have these points. We had to work for it, so hopefully we can end it well.
We already have two championships in a row, so let's try to make it.
Green light, green light. Go, go, go.
Yep, I'm gonna turn it on.
races. Yeah, not the same field. crashed for some reason. Which is... shot. I'm confused why it's all desktop. Not a mic. Joy. Speaker. Picking up the speaker. See, I feel like this was coming to my glasses at one point. No, it's not. Do not know why. Some sound, unfortunately. So I know that you guys can't see this. Right, it's literally, guys, the wheels right here. Like, I can see the wheel in augmented reality. It's pretty crazy. This had a bigger field of view. There's so many different buttons. I was trying to like find it on the screen here. Okay. Probably really gonna mess with me is having the screen in front of me. Should have this on the one over there or something. Just give you guys the idea of like where you have to look. Right. If I look here, I cannot see the start button. Look way up that way. It's like floating. But I mean, I can't see where it's floating up past the camera. And the wheels are right there. Oh, that is so cool. Screen over there. It's like the mirror sticking off my side. Sounds more fun. Crank up the desktop audio. Oh my god, every time it looks like this. Do like 30 liters.
Three race wins have gone chances this weekend. He's going to need an
excellent. Stay double file.
It's weird how screens like my glass actually. Just really kind of fun to see how it's like trying to keep track of people around here. Thank you. the spline is back on. Let's go. Answers. Kind of.